Yeah, I'm
as fresh
like...
as a daisy.
I was not... I was not trying to exact editorial control on you, Featherweight, but that's hilarious.
All right. Where is the skin?
All right, so just to remind people, we are filling out... Actually, that happening now can go away. We are filling out a OkCupid profile for the creepy doll. And we're currently trying to figure out the, what is it, six things you can't do without?
Yeah, six things you can't.
And we've got organs, sweetmeats, and skin so far.
Bones.
We need six things.
Bone marrow.
Mm. Marrow. Mm. Okay.
Telescopic ones.
I like that.
Just of my enemies.
You gotta throw in one innocuous one.
Kathleen,
no, no, I don't have a lot harder than me.
Oh, okay. Oxygen, because everybody puts it and it's awful.
No, no, Taylor Swift.
Oh. Yeah.
No. Tay Bay.
No, Queen Bay.
Queen Bay.
Queen Beyonce.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Does he have a scythe? Does he
carry
a scythe? Can he
live with
it? I spend a lot of time thinking about. A lot of time thinking about.
You. All caps.
Tonight.
No. Hold on. Take out Taylor Swift and Queen Bay. The last one's gonna be the funny one.
Okay. So then what's the next one?
What?
Here.
out of context, that was a weird thing to say.
Did you say the dank?
The dank. D-A-N-K.
We were doing a thing.
Yeah, you can keep doing your thing.
I spent a lot of time thinking about
organs.
No.
What was the one?
Who saw you going for that button?
Blame him.
I was going for the button. But
no.
It's all his fault.
You don't get to go for the button.
He spends a lot of time thinking about organs, your organs, his organs, organs together. All together.
Pushy organs together.
Organs.
Organs.
That slapping sound they make when they come together.
Wow. That.
Whoa.
Glorious.
I guess the name of this breed is sexy.
And then they slap.
Yeah. Actually, maybe just organs, your organs, organs together. Take out his organs. I've never written an okay Cupid profile before. Good. On a typical Friday night, I am.
I see you, Andrew Ocean, looking at my okay Cupid profile.
Yours?
This one.
The
one we're making right now.
I'm sorry,
your bushes.
Looking at your okay Cupid profile? Yeah. Have you looked at perhaps another section of your okay Cupid profile, Harry?
Whatever.
What?
Are you sexting Harry?
Can neither confirm nor deny this.
We can.
Just out of curiosity, has Harry received any messages yet?
He has received a few messages, actually. And some of them are...
On a typical Friday 9 a.m.
What noise, Crusher?
Doing the thing. Just doing my
bushes.
Behind you.
Great. Save. I'm done.
You should message me if...
You're up for some fun.
Let's see. My details.
Alright, let's see these messages that he's got.
Long walks in the Stygian plains.
Other?
Yeah.